Hi, I'm Yuhan of the control. In this video, I'm going to talk about ROS Learning Methods. As we know, ROS is the standard of robotic programming, as becoming the essential skill for robotic engineers. However, this system is huge and complex. It requires a lot of effort. So I think most of you, before you start learning ROS, you will Google about it, right? And you find a full variety of ROS learning resources, and everyone implementing a different learning methods. But which one of learning methods is the most effective for you? To stay tuned, in this video, I'm going to show you 5 ROS learning methods. The first, and I think it is the most popular ROS learning method, is ROS Wiki. It is the official ROS tutorials website provided by OSRF. It's very comprehensive and it is available in multiple languages. It includes detail for installation, how-tos, documentation, as you can see here, any results about ROS. And it is completely free. Just follow the tutorials provided on ROS Wiki page and get started. But this type of tutorials belongs to the traditional academy learning materials. They start by describing concepts one by one, following a well-defined hierarchy. It is good material, but easy to get lost while reading, and it takes time to grasp the core spirit of ROS. The second ROS learning method is video. You can find a lot of video when you search ROS tutorials in YouTube. This type of learning method provides a unique presentation which shows how programs are created and run in a practical way. It allows you to learn how to carry a real ROS project from the professional or instructor, which alleviates a beginner's fear to start learning ROS. But there is the drawback that anyone can create the video. This means not require any sort of qualification to publish their content, and the credibility might be shifty. The integrated learning platform is a new way of learning ROS fast. Compared to other learning methods, it provides a more comprehensive learning platform. Let's see how it works. In this platform, you will learn ROS by practicing on simulated robots. Follow step-by-step tutorials and will program the robots while observing the program's results on the robot simulation in real time. Well, perhaps the only drawback is it is not free, but you can try the platform for free in roboticigniteacademy.com or watch their free video tutorial in YouTube. Face-to-face instructional course is the traditional way of teaching. It helps students build the strong foundation of ROS. ROS training is usually a short course, so it requires you to focus on learning ROS in a particular environment and a period of time. And through the interaction with your instructors or colleagues in the class will allow you to get feedback directly. Under the guidance and supervision of an instructor, it definitely encourages a better result. The last ROS learning method is book. Most of ROS books are published by experienced roboticists. They extract the essence of ROS and present a lot of practical examples. Books are good tools for learning ROS, however, it requires a high self-discipline and concentration so as to achieve the desired result. But they are only as good as the person using them. It depends on many factors. It allows many distractions to easily affect your progress. Unless the strong self-discipline to ensure it's paying full attention at all times. So, do you have find the best learning method for you, or do you have any better ROS learning methods? Please comment and share it with us, and see you next time!